Now to find this church. This mud's nearly pulling my boots off. Wow. I'd forgotten what the countryside looked like.
Parrish, it's Brady. I can see the church the agent talked about. Parrish, you read me?
Okay, Brady, I copy. We got KPA on the trail. We're trying to throw them off to buy us enough time to get our bread. See what you can find in the church.
Parrish, you're breaking up. Parrish, you read me?
Like I can get through under here. Rest in peace, friends. Blocked. I could smash the truck through. Someone's drained the tank. I need to find some fuel. Get any gas out of this. not fight for a country as beautiful as this. Looks like those resistance were holed up here. Maybe they left some supplies inside. God, where's my bolt cutters when I need them? They must have been in a real hurry to leave all this. Okay, bolt cutters. Some gas. Thanks, guys. KPA at the church. Parrish. Fuck. We've breached the church. That's all of them. Parrish. Parrish, do you read me? Parrish! Great time to go off air, Jack. Well, better check out the church. Hello? Anyone down here? Hello?
Thank God. I thought I was done for.
I'm Brady from the Fiddly Resistance. I guess you sent the message?
The KPA are searching for me.
I took care of them. For now.
Okay. Okay, we need to go.
Wait, who are you? Are you with NATO?
I'm Lisa, yes. I'm from NATO. So much to explain. Okay, listen. There is an invasion force just off the coast.
What?
Let me finish. NATO needs to liberate America. We've assembled the force, but to invade, we need to disable the KPA's apex weaponry. We don't stand a chance otherwise.
Okay. And there's a plan for that?
Well, that's why I'm here. But things have gone wrong. Oh, God. Everyone else is dead. I need help.
We'll help any way we can.
What we do now determines the fate of your country, and probably mine too. We need to move. I know you have questions.
Just one or two.
But I'll explain more on the way. There's just no more time. Are you with me?
Yeah.
Let's go. We'll go out this way.
So, this invasion fleet, they're just waiting for you to take out the Apex systems?
They're not waiting. Whatever happens here, those boats are coming in. But if we fail, it'll be a bloodbath on the beaches.
That seems so risky.
Desperate, more like. Things are bad in Europe. Okay, got it. Come on.
Wait. Where's your weapon?
I'm not a soldier. I'm an engineer.